6,000. A MasterCard.
On a MasterCard, right?
Perfect. Yes.
So based upon your good credibility and your good payment history, since you have been on time with your payments, you are qualified for the lower interest rate. All what your responsibility is just to keep making your payments on time, the way you are doing in the past, the way you are doing right now, okay?
Okay. Okay.
So all I need to make sure that your MasterCard is currently not expired and we are applying a low rate on a valid account. So could you go ahead and re-verify me the expiration date on the card, the month and the year? I can hold the line for you.
7/32/07/22.
I'm sorry, what was the expiration date?
07/22/2022.
Can you come near the phone, please?
2022.
Sir, I can barely hear you. Can you come near the phone? I can hold the line for you.
Okay, can you hear me now?
Yeah, what is the expiration that you said?
07/2022.
Okay, and through which bank you got this MasterCard with?
Bank of America.
What?
MasterCard with?
Oh, Bank of America.
It's a Bank of America MasterCard, right?
Yes.
Okay. What I'm going to do for you, I'm going to pull up the billing statement and I will let you know the balances you owe, the last payment you made, the due payment required, and accordingly, I will let you know how much rate reduction you can get on your account, okay?
Okay.
So is that the same Bank of America MasterCard, the one starts with digit 5?
No, it's a 7.
It starts at 4 or 5?
45.
It's 5, right?
Yes, a 45.
Verify me the number after that so I can pull up the billing statement for you.
4578-321-4562.
You ass-born baby.
Your mama sucked my dick.
Get up my phone, you piece of shit.
Hey, man.